Here's our Kubota B7100. We've actually got filled up with, I call it biodiesel. It's got 4.5 gallons of cooking oil, and in that is 1/2 gallon of kerosene, 1/4 gallon of gasoline, 4 ounces of Diesel Kleen Power Service, the gray container, that additive, and then 1 ounce of DSC additive. So before we go dumping this in the excursion, I want to see how this starts first. Let it preheat for about 20 seconds. Okay, let's see if she'll fire up. It's running. Good as new. Smoking a bit, but not too bad.